word of God said that ultimately he appears to the 11 on the Mount of Olives. And right there was where something phenomenal began to happen.